The tunnel is extremely advanced and well prepared. Massive amounts of concrete and cement have been used to build this tunnel. Our engineer calculates that they used more than 500 tons of cement only. For this tunnel, which is length is 1.7 kilometers, coming from Gaza all the way up to here.